वीडियो अगर अच्छी लगे तो चैनल को जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोगों तक शेयर करें, लाइक करें और कमेंट करें,
Larry,
और जल्द से
I
जल्द
didn't know
बेल
how to
आइकन
help
को
you.
प्रेस करके
It's
ऑल
cool,
पे
it's
सेट
cool.
कर दें
Is he okay?
ताकि
Yeah,
कभी कोई
no.
नोटिफिकेशन मिस ना हो। आज का गेम सबसे ज़्यादा मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग गेम है, इसलिए कभी इसको पूरा देखना और लास्ट तक देखना है, बहुत मज़ा आने वाला है।
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
This is gonna take hours.
A couple of guys burned out in the nest a few weeks back.
Hold on, I'll get you.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell, don't miss your shit.
Hey Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off the Sandhill Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. My elder Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the work.
I know what you mean.
I got reloaded.
Finally. Jesus. Got you. I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, Two Dog, where are you hiding? Can use this. Another Nero site. Well, wonder if there's anything in the MMU. Okay. Okay. Oh, Come on, you son of a bitch. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down.
Under federal jurisdiction. This area is under martial law.
Here we go. Feeling a little under the weather. Recorders, yeah, wonder what happened here.
Oh, Here, you son of a bitch! I didn't do nothing to you! Get out of here! You're no different than me. You're just a killer. You hear me? How'd that feel?
You won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
just gotta head back to Ricky.
More bounties. Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back...
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
All right, I got you. There, good as new. Okay. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Okay. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Got good shit in stock today.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Marauder camp. These are the assholes. He's gotta be around here somewhere. Come on, Pooch. Where are you? Okay.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this? Shit. Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, come on.
I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good. I'm here. What do you want? There.
Yeah, Dean, what's up?
I got the cruiser, the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend. He's lucky to have you. Dean, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
I've been looking for you. Finally got power back on most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Let's go get
Dave, you there?
Yeah, Bruce, man, what's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
No worries, brother. I mean, it followed me.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos?
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? The goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him! Schizo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it.
Fresh meat.
Watch your head.
Got it.
Found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. See that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know. Rest in case, get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Following you. themselves.
I had a guy who went to one of the rituals or whatever the fuck. He said that the Rippers are jacked up on some...
We are on the path.
You ever see anything like that before?
No, not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya. Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
They use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
Shit, fucking crazy. You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything. What do you think? Try this door?
Locked tight. Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it's clear. It'll work.
what's in there.
This time of night, it'll be clear. I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. I mean it.
Nah, forget it.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't...
Locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? Not so hard. Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on. Yeah, let's just find the dead ones.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Wait, you just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up, okay, up! Oh, my God!
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
That did it.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
This
Gizzo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me. Helping out.
Jesus, just...
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
All right, Skizzle, once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing? I'm sorry, but it's the only way.
Lisa.
Feel the emptiness that is the one eye.
Feel that emptiness. You join us. Feel the emptiness.
Oh, my new. Give me a chance. Find the path. One try, yeah. What the hell's wrong with these assholes?
Did it.
Thank you.
was a bonfire. It's a bonfire. It can't be hard to miss.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them.
Let's take a closer look.
This way. These are fresh.
What was that?
There he is.
What was that sound? Something isn't right.
Are you on mine?
On mine?
Wait here.
Someone's there! Wait for the release!
We are low!
You will never be found!
No!
No! Motherfucker! Lisa. Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. Finally, Jesus.
How you go?
Yes, we won mine.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike.
Schizo get the drop on me.
I will cover you!
He must be sacrificed!
Kill him!
You are now free!
Williamson, come on. Low-life piece of shit.
Jack should have done more than
bring you back.
This more than you.
Almost there.
Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Skipper's on his way with Ripper. Do you read me?
Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it.
There. Boozer, are you there?
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep them off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them. The Rippers are after Boozer.
Deke? No.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep them off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry. I got this.
We gotta stop them. The
guys ride to the east gate. Got that main bridge. I'm gonna split off here. I'm gonna go in on the footbridge across the marsh. See Boozer, you tell him the Rippers are there for him. Got it?
They're down!
Hey, St. John.
You too. And if you see Schizo, you kill that son of a bitch.
This'll do. That did it.
Thank you.
Quiet. No time for that now.
guys know Nicole, right? All right, listen to me. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the washtub. Go there, you go. I don't want any more rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
Good. Then go. Go!
Thank you.
All right, Nicole. I did my part. Now you do yours. Boozer. Boozer. Ricky, anyone.
Take. I promise you.
Ricky, where's Boozer? Where's Schizo?
I don't know what's going on. I saw Schizo with Boozer.
Where, Ricky?
Take. They're breaking into the infirmary.
Hold on, I'm heading there now. Wait for me. Damn it, Ricky. I gotta get to the infirmary. Show them where Boozer is.
Burn you away!
Don't let her go.
Please, don't.
You're all lost. Lost!
No, no, no.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
You know who that was? Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
Just because it was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, please, Schizo. Now.
Deke, you there? Deacon, come in.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey, listen, I don't have time.
What the hell happened? I just saw them locking Schizo up and I...
Yeah? Good. Now I don't have time to talk.
And Carlos and all the Rippers just rode out after everything they did.
Yeah, okay, great. Talk to Iron Mike about that bullshit.
I will, but I need to talk to you. I don't want you doing anything.
Look, Ricky, you are talking to me.
Face to face, Deke. It's important.
It's always important. Ricky, look, I gotta go.
Deacon, wait!
Sorry, Ricky. We're gonna talk again later, all right? Deacon out.
Don't beat her up too bad. Sure. All right.